Hello.
My cat baby card is probably a girl. Maybe not.
Thank you.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Here we go.
Bump it and then probably get one of silence. Tank six from it. Is
your magic shall not see
15 is a lot still. Okay, you got Lunas. Maybe not so much now. This is a lot of damage. Should have lethal next turn. It's on board. And then I have additional, like. If this first, then oil, it's 5, so... Hopefully I can get like a 1 drop. And cold blood, even. That's even more damage.
You play with fire, child.
Yeah, you went off face. You didn't get much minion damage. You only got you got 6 damage from minions. Well, from the bad scientists. That was enough. I was able to set up a 2 clock.
Valera versus
Buffy.
Anduin.
Buffy the priest.
Your life shall bring victory.
Watch your back.
Yeah, sure. Quan Edwin to captain. Second. Maybe not. Firefly. Is this guy the big priest guy?
Greetings.
Nope, it's not.
Brotherhood, help us.
I did like flame on the cold blood. gonna assume it's Abyss this turn. Or not Abyss. Next be evil.
Here we go.
I'm playing. I mean, he has a clear anyways. I do like Deckhand, Cold Blood, SI next turn. I should have lethal through spells. So I can do a flame on the SI and this.
Tonight, a tale of terrible tragedy.
Down. Okay, lethal. Be good. Actually, I would have lethal either way. I drew this. So even if it got Obsidian, which was his out. Man, what's with all these big priests? Big boy priests. On three. We get two.
Valera versus Anduin.
The life rematch.
Watch your.
I don't like any of these cards. Just throw them away. I don't like patches in my hand. Probably he doesn't have Spirit Lash. I'm going with this. I lose if he has Spirit Lash. It's so good with if he doesn't have Spirit Lash because I have Captain. Chance, and unfortunately, he has it.
Trust the pirate's code.
Yeah, it's not. I'll play this next turn. Or not. I mean, I'm still gonna play it.
This guy's
can't be an XB evil, anyways. So I'm playing through it. In an AoE, really. I just concede. Unless I get like.
Tonight, a tale of terrible tragedy.
It's fine. Actually win. Could backstab. Maybe I should have kept it. Enable combos. Alright, gave me a card. Sure. I'll take it. Did not notice that, cleric.
Not quite what was planned.
I'll take it. That's good for me, honestly. Not that great of a draw.
Thank you.
Yeah, I lost. You can play Reg even. Can't do much about it. Lich King is definitely a game. Might go for another essence. Let's see. Can beat the Spirit Lash, but I think it's still right to go for it because Captain was so good. We didn't have it. I drew patches, so I lost a card because of that. I wouldn't have went for it if I didn't draw patches. I would have played Creeper instead. Play around Lash a little bit. I got Captain again.
Valera versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Watch your back.
I'm gonna dishwash. Coin Captain into Deckhand. I think I'm fine with that. Loop sounds. It's actually really nice. That's assuming that he doesn't have Barnes on 4. This doesn't really help against Barnes 4, but this helps with Shadow Essence. Let's see if he has a Spear Lash this time. If he does, then it's gonna be hard again. Probably lose, maybe. I don't know. Can't this yet. So I could do like. I'd do the can. That can. I lose out one initial damage, but I get can out instead of pure fire. See if he has Barnes or not. Or. Okay. I'm gonna play around Excavate Evil. Do that instead. Shredder. Swash first. I should have swash initially. Yeah, this wave beats both AoE and And actually, why didn't just SI? SI was better. Hero power. Doesn't make sense. No, that didn't make sense. 4 damage. Oh man, I misplayed. Could have done 1 extra damage. No, either way, it's not gonna be enough.
Okay. This guy's toast. Here we go.
Okay, this, that's the best this time. I have a spectacle. I'll do it if you subscribe. Come on. Good deal, right? And you gotta use Audrey Rip and even subscribe for what? Is it 2 months? I can use Audrey G. Okay, it's enough.
Here we go.
Good deal, good deal. Right? Ain't a good deal? Pretty good deal. Concerned. Mom.
Watch your back.
Yeah, but I can buy 5 packs for sub 1 classic. I can buy 5 packs for what? I can buy 5 packs for a subscribing price. Sub 1 classic pack. You can't buy 5 packs. We don't have 5 packs for $5? What do you mean? Not a dollar each. Rough by this, right? But you guys subscribe to me. That's probably worth like $4 at least.
We have many secrets.
Explosive. Still go. Probably do sap SI next turn. Erase him. Not gonna trade. Just do
weak. I'll show them. I'll show them all. This guy's toast.
I love the next turn. Maybe Captain. Oh, it depends.
Interesting.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Interesting indeed. I hold this.
Unravel.
Might load that next turn. Can't do much if he has double fireball. Bad lethal setup.
The power courses through me. Trust the pirate's code.
Here we go.
Yeah, it's lethal now. Double fire up all the way.
We have many secrets.
The power is here. You need only to see it.
Yeah, I lost. So I have fireball now. What do I need? Yeah, something like Azure Dragon. This isn't that. It's probably counter spell.
So many options.
Sad. This is a good matchup. I don't know.
Valyra versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Watch your back.
Yeah, I'm fine with a 4-4 red one. On two. Thought steal. Big beast. I play bars, but I run out of evil. Which is what he's planning to do anyway. Might get like saucy cutting, which is damage. Oh. No. Man. Okay.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Three mana. Nah, that should seal it. I can silence any taunt. Death is 8 actually. So you can death. But this kills him.
You have better.
Miss Lethal. No, other than Miss Lethal. I can't combo. I can't play, I can't Hero Power and play Spellbreaker and Abyss on the same turn. I was only at 7 mana. It was not Miss Lethal. I need a hero power there to set him to 4. I have no other minion that costs. I need I just said, if you were listening, I need a 3 mana minion. Or less. Actually, backstab doesn't work. To kill.
Valera versus Taranda!
Did I have? Watch your back. Oh, I had Azure Drake. Oh, yeah, Azure. You're right. I didn't buy that Azure Drake. Azure Drake. Yeah. Azure Drake was lethal. My bad. Yeah. Didn't think about it. I forgot about spell power. I can top deck. I mean, most likely gonna hero power his face anyways. Shout. Ew. I play, don't I? Just the other one. Comboing it's so awkward, so I'm not gonna wait. It's good enough, I guess. Brilliant. Evil. Silence. It's a Drake first. Then I load up next turn. And then on turn 7. Both are cold blood. And do oil next turn with Canyon. Well played. By Canyon, right? Canyon?